Goodrow for Carlson. He'll shoot and score! His first NHL goal! Melker Carlson! And it's 2-1 Sharks!
Well, Melker, we had a chance to interview you at the end of the first period, and now we get a chance to say congratulations on your first NHL goal. And he comes in, it's similar to the one Tennyson had a few games ago. Tennyson's went five far side. This one just sneaks through unassumingly past Anderson. He didn't squeeze those pillows tight enough. And Carlson gets his first NHL goal in game number 6. And I think Anderson, there's a great look. Look at Larry Robinson. That's passion right there. And there's another coach. That's Todd McClellan coming in. Give him a pat on the back.